Then why did he use a kiss to show them that's not what a kiss is for? Only a friend can betray a friend. A stranger has nothing to gain. And only a friend comes close enough to ever cause so much pain. And why did there have to be a thorny crown pressed upon his head? It should have been a royal one, made of jewels and gold instead. And why did they nail his feet and hands? His love would have held him there. It was a cross, for on a cross a thief was supposed to pay. And Jesus had come into the world to steal every heart away. Yes, Jesus had come.